But nothing like the pace the Wild have shown so far here. Granlund behind the net for Minnesota. Still waiting now across. Zucker scores! What patience shown by Granlund. Zucker buries, and the Wild have a two-goal lead.
When you put Granlund and he together, the combinations that they can create are pretty amazing. This is just a terrific heads-up play by Granlund.
Hands it off to Granlund. Granlund back in behind the net for Zucker. This line has looked like they're on a power play their last couple of shifts. Zucker waits to Granlund. He scores! Almost an instant replay with the roles reversed. And this time Granlund buries. It's a 3-0 Minnesota lead.
Well, maybe we shouldn't leave Zucker behind the net all alone either.